I think there's going to be a lot of breakthroughs on the medical front, particularly around synthetic mRNA. You can basically do anything with synthetic RNA, DNA. It's like a computer program. So, you know, I think with enough, with effort, that's not too crazy. You could probably stop aging, reverse it if you want. You can basically do it. You can turn someone into a freaking butterfly if you want with the right DNA sequence. So, I mean, caterpillars do it.